struggle, drag knuckles on concrete streets in the jungle. When we also non-stop juggle, exit mountaintop. In our gecko, I am mean, bye-bye, baby, stay stuck in here. Some did suffer, 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 suffer. Slavery. Projects, councils, day camps, group homes, juvenile halls, youth authorities, GH units, county jails, penitentiary walls, Biscuits, Camarillo, castration call to circumcision. You gotta go ask permission to crawl before you walk. Fuck that, I'ma stalk and then chalk, prevail over my enemies in the Garden of Gethsemane. We've been in wailing as I buck back to open you up like sesame. Since amino recipe, remedy the pain, stressing me and testing me. It's what you claim is a game, is not impressionable. I rest the noble man's case, found innocence, death in many instants, in any infant's last breath. Chernobyl, nuclear disasters, pale face in comparison to the dark Atlantic depths. For over 100 million souls have left by pillaging and theft. My life was wrecked genetically before I took my first step.
Someone's calling my name. Shall I answer? I don't know if it's good to go outside today. Someone's calling my name. Shall I answer? I don't know. It's good to go outside and play. In a gecko, I am me. By my maintenance, they start here. Some did suffer, 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 suffer.
Our individual lives right now are important. We must initiate a change globally that reverses the negative aspects affected in World 1-1, usher in a healthy environment. Then all credit and accolades of love will be ours. The reverberation makes us recognizable in the universes of this existential dimension and beyond. If I can love positive, you can. The planet can. Other entities sentient can. It's all love and affirmative creation. Spiritual, extraterrestrial, unknown and unbeknownst to I.
Someone's calling. Shall I answer? I don't know if it's good to go outside today. Someone's calling my name. I have answered. I now know that we love is safe outside to play.
The greatest wealth is the wealth of wisdom and judgment. The greatest poverty is the poverty of stupidity and ignorance. The worst unsociableness is that of vanity and conceit and self-glorification. The best nobility of descent exhibits itself in politeness and in refinement of culture. A wise man first thinks and then speaks, and a fool speaks and then thinks. The intelligent man is whoever knows how to be happier today than yesterday. Of a man's good qualities, two are imminent, intelligence and speech. By the first he profits himself, and by the second he makes others to profit.